Perry Township Schools, where lifelong learning is inspired.
From your school Chromebook, when you open up the internet, it is automatically at the Perry Township Resource Portal. Over on the right-hand side, you have your toolbar, and the first thing you see is the Assessment Skills Building section of the toolbar. The second item is the HMH SAM. Click on that. From the HMH SAM, choose Reading Inventory, Read and Counts, Read 180. Here at the HMH Central, you type in your username, which is your student ID, and your password, which is your lunch number. Now that you are logged in, click on Reading Counts. To take a quiz on a book you just read, select Take a Quiz. I just finished reading Gamer Army by Trent Reedy, so now I am ready to take a test. I have selected to search by title, and I need to make sure to spell the title correctly. So I'm typing Gamer Army. I'm going to click Find It. And here is Gamer Army, and I'm making sure it says the author is Trent Reedy. And I've chosen to take the quiz Gamer Army by Trent Reedy. I'm going to click OK to proceed to take the quiz. So I click OK, and the quiz will pop up, and I will start taking the quiz.
The computer will immediately tell you what your score is to know whether you passed your test. You can log in at any time, though, to check your progress and remind yourself about which books you have passed and which books you still have yet to take a test on.
This resource was brought to you by the school librarians of Perry Township Schools.